Hi everyone, this is a vertical milling machine and myself is Mohit. I'm going to explain about how this vertical machine works, working principle and what are the components in a vertical milling machine. So first, the vertical milling machine works on the principle, a basic principle in which job is held in between machine wise and the cutter is there which will rotate at a certain RPM level, and we will give feet, speed and depth of cut according to our needs. And this vertical milling machine can be used to cut slots in flat jobs, and we can also use this machine for drilling purpose. This vertical milling machine uses a multi-point cutting tool which is having multi edges around that. This is the bed. This is the bed in which it has a T slot where the machine vise is clamped, and this is the tool head. In the tool head we can give the depth of cut according to the desired level, and this is the RPM change lever in which we can give the desired amount of RPM according to our basic needs. And this is the column. This column is the housing of the motors on the RPM change lever. This is the motor which where the rotary motion is produced, and this is the bed which is used to collect the chips from the job. And this is all. This machine is also used for automatic purpose in which we can set the feed and the speed by the controls, and we can use for automatic purpose also. That's it. Thanks for watching.